We have a business proposition for everybody in this room, or the high rollers at least.
Yep.
Because everybody in Los Angeles uses GPS, but it's just that boring British lady that
She's
bosses you around.
Fucking bitch
Sick
is what
at
she
her.
Is.
Shit.
She's
so
a condescending
idea.
Bitch. Sorry.
Well, I thought you used the C word. I was so like, yes, edgy business. That's what it's about in 2015. So our idea is that instead of her, you can have your favorite rock stars giving
rock
you directions
stars.
Around town.
Right? Who's in?
Tons.
Okay.
So many rockers in
there's
this
a,
audience.
There's a
this
few.
Is exciting and edgy.
Yeah.
So here, we'll give you a couple examples. Our first example is Morrissey.
Here we go. Hi. Hi. Type your destination into the box. Okay, you're going downtown. Take a left, then a right. Make sure you don't run over any animals, because they're our friends and they need to be loved, just like anybody else does. Make sure you don't run over any puppies or kitties or special monkey men swinging from the vines, going ooh, ooh, ha, ha, I love bananas. Oh, sensitive monkey men, I'll call you Nigel. Oh, you're here. Bye.
Right? All right.
All right.
Yes.
Got some more investors.
They are politely on board.
Okay, great. Next one, Bjork.
Yes. So you need me to tell you how to get around your own town? All right, I mean, I don't even live here, but I guess I could help you. I have a computer right here with me. But you're going to have to put the address in so I can tell you how to get there. I don't know offhand. Although I don't think you should drive. I think you should ride a bicycle. I think you should get on a bicycle, and I think you should ride up to the mountain. And when you get on to the mountain, you should get off the bicycle, and then you should ride a bear. Just ride a bear around the mountain. Oh, you want to go to Nordstrom's? Okay, that's fine. Bye. All right. We're building.
Building.
Building. This is, thank you. This is the last, GPS rock star, and it's also the least helpful. It's Tom York from Radiohead.
Yes. Just does that for
he
quite a bit.
To help you at all.
Yeah.